After selecting Medication Admin from the Systemic menu, the MAR search screen will appear. From the MAR search screen, there are options to search by treatment date, ordering physician, patient's chart number or name, searching by treatment location, VIP, and missing admin end time only are not used at Princess Margaret. Search results can be further filtered by selecting not administered, administered, or all. Not administered will display treatments where none or some of the medications were documented as administered. Filtering by administered displays treatments where all or some of the meds have been documented as administered. Since take-home medication administration is not documented and regimens have take-home meds duplicate as outpatient meds, many treatments will fall under all of the three categories, so this may not be the ideal way to filter. The color legend at the bottom is organized so that the colors appear directly under the column to which they apply. Princess Margaret does not use the orange for required admin end time missing or purple for patient not treated. To view the five MAR screens, double-click the desired treatment date. The five tabs are located right beneath the patient information. Click the magnifying glass in the top toolbar to return to the MAR search screen at any time.